Hey guys, it's Joey again, and today you guys are probably wondering why I'm rebooting the Banana Splits again, because I got sick of doing all that Banana Splits shorts one, so I decided to reboot the show, save some time. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, go hit the like button and subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way, you won't miss a new episode, you won't miss a new video from me, which is Joey. Also, if you guys want to get involved with the show, with all that said, let's get started. Hey, boy. What is it, Bingo? Why are we in a Bucky? Because we're going to a game. Besides, we're going to entertain the kids here while they're watching the Super Readers. Isn't that exciting? Snorky says this is exciting, too. Yeah, I agree with Flegal. Oh, Bingo. Yeah, Drooper, I agree with you as well.
Well, it looks like Wolfster's watching her puppy doing a game.
Yeah. Well, I did hear that Wolfster says that he's going to be a coach, making a puppy practice. And it's fun. And we're not going to let that happen. Yes, Bingo, of course we're not going to let that happen. In fact, I got an amazing idea.
We should work out.
What do you think? Should we do it? Yeah, we should do it. So, let's get ready to have some fun and go bananas. I mean, really.
I'm about to go bananas tonight.
And the boys, bananas, let's go. I'm feeling good.
I'm feeling good.
Bananas.
If you're feeling low, then go bananas tonight. Cause the more bananas you go, the more you feel alright. You're feeling good. You're feeling good.
Bananas.
You're feeling good. Yeah, you're going bananas tonight.
When you go bananas, you can do it your way. But feeling good,
feeling good.
Bananas,
feeling good.
Yeah,
bananas tonight.
Wow, that was so awesome. Cool.